As promised at the end of the last video, we're crossing the border into Mexico. Let's take a look at the physical character of the country, shall we? Unlike the United States, Mexico has very little flat land. The only place where there's really a substantial amount of flat land is in the very southern part of the country in the Yucatan Peninsula. And if you compare Mexico to the United States, you'll see that Mexico is an exceptionally rugged country with mountains, volcanoes, and high plateaus. The two large mountain ranges that run through Mexico are the Sierra Madre Occidental, which runs along the western side. The word occidental is the Latin word for west, and the Sierra Madre Oriental, which runs along the eastern side. Orient is the Latin word for east. Additionally, Mexico City itself sits at the southern end of the Valley of Mexico and is something in the neighborhood of 7,500 feet high. Furthermore, the country has incredible climatic diversity with everything from deserts to tropical rainforests. Let's take a look at this map of the physical characteristics of North America. First, look at the United States. Now, let your eyes head south into Mexico. What does it appear Mexico is more like? The western United States or the central part of the United States? In the western part of our country, we have this very mountainous intermontane area that stretches from the west coast over to the Rocky Mountains. This is probably one third or so of the United States. And the central part of the United States is the Great Plains area. Notice that Mexico is much more like that rugged western one third of the United States than it is like the center part of the United States. Sorry for this slightly blurry map, but if you look at this map, you'll notice that the Yucatan Peninsula over the right-hand side where the white arrow is at, that's the one large extent of flat land. The rest of the country is very rugged, as you can see. Here's the Sierra Madre Occidental on the western side, the Sierra Madre Oriental on the eastern side, and the Plateau of Mexico, which is the Valley of Mexico, and you can see Mexico City sitting at the southern end of it.